And this side is actually
obstacles.
And at this point, we're just renting. So it's already been sold to a private purchaser. But that land down there, we will own. But also through donations is a huge help.
Look at that girl.
Because it can be very expensive to move a zoo. Usually nowadays, you just add to what you have.